considered a true man. In fact, the reason why she reached out to him is because down on the south coast of the province, there was a U.S. Captain Mark Bowden one time. We served up some Razzagami, glutted back, and he let out this great big yeah. The sergeant came running out into the bar and said, "You let out that great big speech." And Luke Landers looked at the bar and said, "Screech, boy, that's the rum of song." And that's how Screech got his name. Check now. Whatever you do, do not get any of this on your skin. Now, boys, I hear y'all laughing, but there's a reason why I wear a rubber suit. Quote, don't thank me, because I haven't drank it yet. Of course, you can't have a drink without having a toast, so wait for everybody to get your drink around and have a toast. Oh, don't smoke, my son, burn the hairs right out your nose, look. Well, I should take one and then hold on the tray for you, won't you? God bless your cotton socks. Boys, here's a healthier company and one for the lasses. Let's drink and be merry on out of our glasses. Let's drink and be merry by Pastor Refrain, for we may or may never all be here again. Okay, let's come back with the Melody's Company. Let's go back. Questions. I want you to close right now with the answers. First question I got for you is your speech up! The proper response once again is D-D-I-S-M-I-O-T-A-T and long may your big chip drop. Since you guys seem to be having some trouble with that, we're going to go to the B-level test, okay? So first question is the B-level test. Can you get that speech in? Talking to? Don't be talking about goofy noofies, please.